this is it. Typical day in Kielder. We've just been releasing some of the progeny from the North Pennines voles that were captured last year, and you saw me a few days ago doing the surveys on their sites just to make sure that there were still good numbers down there, which there were, as you can remember, and there's plenty of good sites here. And I'm here with volunteers from the Northumberland Wildlife Trust, representatives from Natural England, keeping an eye on things, and lots of good people making sure these voles get their best start. There's two kinds of releases going on today. There's a soft release, which is what we're doing at the moment, where the pens are being put in place, and over the next couple of days they will be fed in situ while they get acclimatised, and then on the third or fourth day they will release them completely, remove the cages, and they'll have to go wild. There'll also be hard releases later on. These will be the adults that were captured last year but haven't bred over the winter, so they will be released just immediately straight out into the Kielder wilderness. It's pretty typical day up here in Kielder, but everyone's really happy, really enjoying it. Handling the voles is a magical experience, just seeing them, and you know, just the enthusiasm everyone has for everything that's going on here. The Wildlife Trust is doing a brilliant job. There's a boffy just down there that I'm going to take a look at in a second, because it looks pretty wild and a pretty barren spot, but I might check it out for a holiday here in sometime over the rest of the summer / autumn, which is all the same up here anyway. Just midges or no midges, but it's always wet and windy.